So it's very important. It's the state's largest cool water fish hatchery. We get walleye, northern pike, muskie, and channel catfish eggs. We incubate them here. We raise them to various sizes, and then those get stocked throughout the state, really. It's a statewide program. We're standing in what used to be a parking garage. The egg incubation rack and the fry tank that are right behind me was really what this hatchery was. And it's expanded over the years since the 1950s when it first was built. So we really expanded the use of what this facility was originally intended for. But it has limitations because it was not designed for what it's doing now. We have space limitations. We have limitations in our ability to handle water and be able to manipulate water temperatures and those types of things we need to do for four different species of fish. We don't really have a sound biosecurity system on our inlet of our water here. So all those things are kind of, you know, remnants of an older facility that really needs to be updated and brought to the, you know, 21st century technology.
This is much more hands-on. It takes more staff, much more staff-oriented to be able to manage it. Minnesotans love fishing, and especially love fishing for walleye. It's part of our heritage in the state. Walleye is very important to the state. It's a state fish. So our ability to continue providing the stocking needs for southern Minnesota and really the entire state is very important.